Shakespeare, he lived long ago, back in the 17th century. So I don't blame you for wondering, what does he have to do with me? But the fact is, you quote Shakespeare almost every day. One legacy of Shakespeare lies in the things we say. Shakespeare said it first, he wrote it in his plays. He's the guy who said, budge an inch and you've seen better days. If old Bill were here today, I'm sure with pride he'd burst. Everybody says this stuff, but Shakespeare said it first. When I'm deep in trouble, I wish I had a nickel for every time I looked around and said I'm in a pickle. And just the other day I heard a newscaster say the police suspect there's been foul play. If you see Heart of Hearts on a Hallmark card, just remember that came straight from the bard. Shakespeare said it first, he wrote it in his plays. Have you ever said, I haven't slept one wink? Well, Shakespeare coined that phrase. 400 years ago, actors said it when they rehearsed. Now everybody says this stuff, but Shakespeare said it first. I'm so sincere, you gotta believe how many times I say I wear my heart on my sleeve. And if you're seeing clearly, I think you'll find you've probably said that love is blind. Fight fire with fire, and jaws of death were created by the guy who wrote Macbeth. Shakespeare said it first, he wrote it in his plays. He came up with one fell swoop, so I think he deserves our praise. If old Bill were here today, I'm sure with pride he'd burst. 'Cause everybody says this stuff, but Shakespeare said it first. Give the devil his due. Shakespeare said it first. Though he's dead as a doornail, Shakespeare said it. For goodness sake.